W.H. Smith.
It's Christmas time at the F-Word, and after losing the last four...
They are incredibly lucky, you know.